vlog is back. The vlog is back.
What's up?
Oh my god, today's the day, man. The weekend? The weekend, bro, is gonna be crazy if he shows. They have so many songs together, though. Oh, I don't know, man. Is Drake even in the city right now? Like, where is dude probably in Turks or something?
Yo. It's good, yeah?
We were sitting in front of your crib for like 10 minutes. I was like, you called them, right? He's like, no. Bro, I couldn't sleep last night.
Bro, I literally went to bed at like 2 a.m., right? And I'm like, okay.
Damn, that's good.
I'm like, calm 8, right? I sat, bro, I was in that bed thinking. It felt like I was.
Oh, you went to your bed at 2.
Like, I shut off my phone. I'm like, yo, I gotta get some sleep, right? I swear I imagined the entire day. I was sitting there thinking.
Do I want to hear the album right now? I'm kind of in shock.
You guys want to start warming up the theme?
What song does he have to play for you to start, like, actually, like, for your heart to stop?
Start foaming at them. Bro, it's sicko mode every
sicko
time.
Sicko mode?
I would actually start foaming at the mouth. Because Drake's going to be there.
Like, skeletons? Yeah, well, what's your song?
So further notice comes out, 21 comes out.
Okay, I want him to do all of Astro, then do all of YouTube. And then Drake comes out, does all for all the dogs.
Right, let's make a bet. How many times will Travis perform Fiend?
I think a solid 8.
8?
8 exactly.
Well, what's your take?
I got 13.
13? That's deadly.
He's like a active 6, bro.
6?
He's like a
dude, he might play like 16 times.
Bro,
wait, what's the record? 20?
20 is
the 20?
Bro, 20 would actually take up half of the show.
I'll just do 9.
9? Okay.
Yeah.
Not on the right one.
I think we're just early.
You from successfully coach number 2 behind Freestyle.
We're at the wonderful.
We made it.
The wonderful TTC. We're in the north. The sick side.
Yeah,
wait,
how
do
you even know what block is it?
Finally made it inside.
Oh, tough walk.
We are looking for Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, being stressed right now.
Osmos!
I see it. Yes, man!
What did everyone get? What'd you get?
Spicy deluxe combo fries, 3 sausage, an extra burger.
Spicy deluxe meal, some joy, that. Sweet and spicy sriracha, some ranch, Chick-fil-A sauce.
Word. This cookie, we gotta find out how this cookie is.
Yeah.
Never seen this before. You want it?
Sure, bro.
Yo, y'all want one?
I'll put it in
we don't fuck with tomatoes over here, man. So you gotta get this sauce on the fucking.
Dude, you actually.
I lost.
Yeah, I won, bro.
This guy couldn't even finish his cookie, he's about to throw it out.
This guy is cool.
Are you okay?
Bro, chill, we gotta feed later. Nah, chill. You're not helping anybody, bro.
But that thing will work. Fine.
Where are we right now?
I'm done, bro. I'm done.
The Chick-fil-A is doing a number on the boys.
Holding it together right now.
Alright, our 20-minute venture to Scotiabank begins now. Travis Scott story. He's on the road in Toronto.
He's hinting, bro. He's
listening.
Hinting.
He's listening to Evil Ways.
Drake and Cole are here.
Drake is fucking coming.
Oh, it's the merch. Boom, fucker!
Yeesh. This guy facing for -300.
Prices are real spooky, man. Real spooky prices.
Oh my god.
I shot you through.
265, bro. You got deep that. Like, that's crazy.
Just bought a Travis shirt, 80 bones. Nate's about to spend a fortune on a hoodie. I think Rayhan's getting the same shirt. Twins.
We're transforming.
Make us a transition.
I can see the future.
Just genuinely tough.
That's hard.
We're looking for Malay gearing.
He's being dead ass.
He's scanning.
If he finds it first, I'm running because I'm not paying him.
Found it. Thanks, man.
So you got a year and you found it?
Yeah, he found it.
So we did one more run.
Hey, let me show what I got. By the way, this guy spent I can't even. It's dead double a cool quarter mil, I think, bro.
I know.
Yeah.
Brandon,
when you watch this, if this makes the vlog, happy birthday. Is this a back? That's fire.
Wait.
Yo, look at that. Look at that.
That's fine.
That's hard. I'm spinning back now.
Are these the front row seats you wanted?
I think they are, bro.
We still haven't found Malay's earring, though. All right, it's 6. We still got 2 hours till showtime. We have to go outside and meet our gate.
Yeah, we're currently waiting. I'm building a snowman on my shoulder.
An hour later, they open up the doors.
Yeah, it's like an hour and a half.
I'm dying.
I'm so fucked. My hands hurt.
Bro, my big toe is frozen.
Everything's frozen. It's okay. Once I get in there, bro, I'm gonna rage and create heat for everybody.
Oh my god, we made it.
We're at Utopia.
Yo, let's go. Oh, there for a little chat.
Let's fucking go.
Travi time.
Oh,
banners up there too.
Then to the left.
Thank you.
Yo, look at our view.
This is actually a perfect view.
This is before.
4'9"
Lights are out. Is there an opener?
Honestly, no.
We need an opener.
But I will say it's 8:40 right now. Travis is not coming at 8:40, so I assume someone's here in the meantime.
If no opener, I'm gonna be cheese. Unless Drake pops up, then it makes up for it.
Uh-oh. I'm just watching.
Bad looks. I wanna take that.
Greetings from Utopia. Before the show starts, open that show. to Utopia. Before the show starts, open that shell. Before the show starts.
Shake it up in this motherfucker tonight. Chase B is Toronto versus everybody in this motherfucker, you heard? It's the six versus everybody. Yeah, it's the six versus everybody in this motherfucker. I had dreams, I had real visions out in this motherfucker. Like, when I came out Toronto, I had dreams of shaking the roof off this motherfucker. When I came night one, I think we tilted the roof like a little bit to the right. Like that motherfucker right now, technically he had to readjust that shit. Like the games and shit like that. Yeah. I need something that's gonna shake the roof, Chase B.
Okay.
I need something that's gonna bring the sweat, Chase B.
Okay.
I need something that's gonna bring the pain, Chase B.
Okay.
I got something for that.
Ah! Got some shit down, shake some shit.
Chase B, I want to see him.
Oh, shit. So what are we doing?
Hello, what are we doing? Hey, what are we doing? Hey, what are we doing? Hey, what
Yeah. I just love Toronto, man. I swear, dude, this place is fucking amazing. Chase, let's take it home. Let's take it back to when, let's take it back to when Miss West used to, you know, lay down the real knowledge. And, you know, knowledge is power, Chase.
That's right.
Knowledge is fucking power.
You know what, y'all? Hey, this is, you know it.
That she wrote. Speech to the young. Now, how many?
Stay.
Even if you are. It cannot go.
Let's go.
Got a man who's like big days. I'm in no FaceTime, in the game. I know.
been with me since day zero, and I'm chasing.
Yeah.
Let me see if I can crack this motherfucker up. Let me see
something. What's on you, brother? How we used to do
it. Okay.
One. And two.
Yeah.
And three.
There's been reports of an escape at the circus. You should be expecting visitors soon.
I'm waiting for this. Goddamn people power. People power.
Oh. been drinking all day.
I've been going all day. Bring your ass over here. You know where I'll stay. I've been going sometimes. I just wanna look this. I want you to vibe with me, you know what I'm saying? Chase B, let's rock on.
Yo, Toronto, make some noise for yourselves, man. Y'all sold the shit out for the game 2 nights in a row, man. I can't wait to come back and play the stadium sometime this year. You dig what I'm saying? I love y'all so fucking much. I found out a couple of months ago that Asheville was nominated for Best Rap Album at the Grammys.
Do some classy shit real quick. It's gorgeous.
When I got here, I was so happy because it was snowing, my boy.
Yeah, it's the first snow day in a motherfucking tour, man. It's a lot of days, man.
What time it is, right?
Now, Nate, when you're editing this, cut to us when he's not here.
T-time right now. Man. My man, how old are you, my man? Look, my man, how old are you? You're 53? Make some noise, my gangster here, 53 years old. You're never too old to raise, never too young to raise. Two middle fingers in the sky, my guy. Two middle fingers. Yeah, middle fingers in the sky, baby. Yeah. Yeah, if you see a bystander, tell them fuck you! Beautiful lady right here, man. Glittery, sparkly, like, I don't know what that is. You got like a glitter sparkle tank top on over there, right there. With the glitter sparkle tank top and shit right there. I think them, gangsters up there, and shorty with the green and with the silver glitter, they beat it for me! He's showing you with the crutches and the poop right here. He says she just got out of surgery. She He told the doctor, I don't give a fuck what you talk about. There's no way I'm missing this shit tonight.
Thank you.
Yo, my ears are like muted.
My life sucks now.
That post-concert clarity, man.
Post-concert depression, bro. I'm sad.
Now racing back home, trying to catch the train in 3 minutes. Rayhan will be getting back in soon. I promise you that.
Told you I'm a bad move. Plus I'm already a black dude. Leaving the bathroom, my hands is half rinsed. If only a nigga just had sense. Speaking in past tense. It's been a week and a half since. We ain't been speaking in that man. You feeling free in my absence. I've been going through a lot behind this glass tent. Yeah. Back at a coffee line. Back, back, back. Yeah, back in the bathroom.